voice are back again. And for the next 5 minutes, you will forget all your fucking problems of the week. Thanks, God. It's the
weekend. can move, you gotta grin in the groove. You know men are dogs, so go back up somebody else's tree. Here, boy, come and get it.
Come on and show you're able, and go below my navel. Don't be a tease, just give me what I like. I'm full of freakiness, so give my cat a kiss and make it purr so we can do this right. Yeah. Lick it before we kick it.
Gotta grin in the groove. You know men are dogs, so go back up somebody else's tree. Here, boy, come and get it.
I met a real cutie. He had a nice tight booty. He seemed to be the freaky lover type. Let's cut right through the chase. Come on and get a taste. You've got to face it so that I can get high.
We'll be right back. Fortune. We asked Jamie, since you first got together with Kaylee, have you passionately kissed any other women apart from the two that she already knows about? Have you passionately kissed any other woman apart from the two that she already knows about? You said no, Jamie.
I certainly did.
He was lying. We then asked Jamie, since you first got together with Kaylee, have you had sexual contact with any other woman apart from the one that she already knows about? Sexual contact is between kissing and intercourse, you know what I mean? Sexual contact. Since you first got together, have you had sexual contact with any other woman? Jamie answered no.
Were you lying?
He was lying again.